biggest takeaway I have is that it seems that Colombia coffee producers have a move forward mindset. They, with wanting to have more technology, experiment with new processes, it's really interesting because they're looking into the future of their coffee. I feel that I have a much better understanding of coffee after this trip, and I think ultimately it will make me a better brewer, a more compassionate brewer, an understanding brewer, and I think everyone can benefit from it. But also realizing that we have a lot of technology, and we're constantly advancing as coffee professionals, but here it's a little bit slower, but you still have to respect the fact that a lot of producers here are trying, and they're trying different things, and I think that we as coffee professionals need to do the same.